All right, Moon Crew, it's time for Desert Breaker. People need to not hit spam start so hard. Let's do it. The objective of this game is not to fight all the dudes, it is to run to the end of the places. Let's go. Buddy? Hey, wait, I'm there. That hurts. Please stop doing that through us. This game's got some weird, annoying pauses on stuff. Danger, an explosive! Whoa, what the fuck? Boss one. Stage clear. Anybody else out there? Am I all alone?
What do you want?
Pick an area.
I'm not able to choose anything on that, so I don't know who did, but good job. Oh wow, kaplop.
Get in the bike.
Holy shit.
Circles.
Keep moving, guys. Come on. It's not about fighting the dudes. I got all your armor plates off, beast. All right, number two down. Wow, this is definitely Iraq. It even looks like Iraq. Even geographically on the map. Those men died horribly. Imagine getting turned into a pile of goo. Like fire goo. Oh, I thought it was a Zeppelin, but no.
What we're doing with our characters does not make sense, but okay.
You just need the will to believe.
Were you on that plane by merely walking, or were you?
I'm Tom Cruise, baby. Wow, that's one way to solve the problem of us.
They wish.
Oh. I want to enter. Get in. Time, Rangers. Please let it be over. Yes!
We're at 100 feet. Okay, that's enough suffering.
Goodbye, Jeff.
I'm supported to crash.
Oh, look! Screaming civilians. But, stage clear. And that was the end of it, it seems like. But who could forget MLG-1 and MLG-2? Alright, well, there you have it.
That's all there was to that game? Okay.
That's all there was to that game.
I haven't felt like I could make this game in Roll20, so, you know, okay.